Hey guys, Quacker Spooks here. We're gonna do the 7:45. And 2000 chime video will be the 8:15. Oh yeah, the Phillies are beating the ever-moving shit out of the Braves. Norm Keesler had a brain aneurysm. Wait, no, that was Mark Goddamn. So my contribution to Hall of Fame is always looking at the class. So I want to pick up the class and I brought them all and I said that I make sure there were any samples or not. Mark, on his plaque, there's a list of like all of these races and things he's run.
That's the 7:45. Next one is the 8:00.